Of her mother, she turned her pain into purpose with the launch of the Alicia R.